to and from the colony.
Yeah.
Some distance away, but they're using this route to get to the open sea. So they can go from there for chicks. They're coming to the very end of their breeding season now. They breed through the incubated bee. Eggs, ducks, and winter. Now spring arrives and the seeds break out. Chicks are fledgling.
Thank you.